This is what geologists call crossbedding. It's formed when sand grains are moved by a fluid, either water or wind, air. In this case, it was water. And these beds are laid down as the water's flowing this direction, and the grains roll down these little slopes, forming one layer after another. Once those are stabilized, then you can get more layers laid down on top of them by the same stream, and you get crossbeds.